The Risings, making my tea, decided to show y'all something new that I got. Want to know if y'all ever seen it? Interesting. Let's check it out. As you know, I'm making my tea. Got my herbs in my mason jar. Don't want them to come out. Herbs in there. Water. Herbs. But this is what I wanted to show y'all. Have y'all ever had these freeze-dried soursop? It tastes very sweet. It's just soursop. Dried up. It got like a tangy taste to it. Nutritional facts. But it's good. That's what it looks like. As you can see, they're getting ate. But they are really good. Y'all should try them.
Y'all see my tea bag there, but can't forget these. Soursop tea bags. Yes, yes, yes. Soursop leaves. We healing. We is healing. And obviously, I got all my herbs from Crystal, the Alkaline Goddess, period. Love her. My herbalist is everything. Anything you need, she got it.
I already have one tea that I'm drinking. Oh, it stopped. So, like y'all know, you just twist it out. Uh-oh. I just dropped it. Now you're just gonna pour the water over it. Let it steep for about 10-15 minutes. If you don't have enough water, it's okay. Grab another. And just add some more spring water to it. And let that join steep with the lid over it. Because steeping with the lid over it keeps all the nutrients. Just gonna do that for a little bit because it's hot. But then once it's, you know, cooled down, you can see the heat right here. How it like. Just let it do its thing. You see it's starting to disperse. It's gonna go down, it's gonna stay up. It just all depends. But once it's done, drink up. Cheers.